Fat Boy Stacks been on the cut going crazy.
Moments later.
So I guess we're going to the circus first. The carnival is this direction. So they also got the circus. Look at the camels over there. Got the camels over there. Look at the guy on it. See him on the thing? Animal's name. Come on, they want to go in. Come on, man.
There's popcorn.
Is that popcorn?
Oh my God.
All right, we headed to get on the rides now.
They had them over there to ride.
They think I didn't know
that. I don't know.
They got people that can take you.
Remember I told you to have fried Oreo cookies?
Casino slash hotel slash spot we're staying at today. So the carnival circus and all of that was like a 30-minute ride. I thought it was gonna be a little bit closer, but that was a different casino right beside it. I was hoping that the casino was right beside everything, so but it was 30 minutes away. And so do I keep going straight? I get no help.
I'm sorry.
So it's actually Bally's. That's the hotel we staying at, Bally's. That was Dover Down. I could have sworn the casino was Dover Down. I don't know. But yeah, about to go inside now. I dropped them off in the front. So I got this little walk. So I knew it wasn't tripping. It used to be Dover Down. They changed it to Valley. It's just Valley is Dover now. So we're in the room now. It's the hallway. Right. Room is not bad. Bathroom.
You should drink them.
Y'all could just want room, so.
Y'all didn't buy water. Y'all bought water too.
Devon
told me not to.
Good.
No.
But the dope part about this is, look at this.
I can't even get mine off.
The track.
Tag, Daddy.
I have to get you a suitcase.
This is so cool. We have a whole racetrack view. So we don't even gotta go.
All right, so we at the pool now. I tried my luck at the casino a little bit ago, but no luck. Probably gonna go later on with Pops. So, I don't know. But yeah, we're at the pool right now.
Later.
About to try my luck at the table. It's like 12 o'clock tonight. Or I should say in the morning. Had no luck earlier, but about to head back to the blackjack table now. So y'all wish me luck, please. I gotta make it back home. Good morning, y'all. Last night definitely didn't go as planned. I don't know how I'm gonna get back home. It was bad. But today, I guess we're going back to the carnival because it's for a week long. But today, hey, y'all chill out. But today, I think we're going back out to the carnival. I mean, the kids had fun. Don't know what else we got planned. It's supposed to rain at 5 o'clock today.
I know.
Yeah.
She had 11. But,
Might need to stop my day.
Head up, look this way. There you go, cutie pie. That's your daughter.
Hey, cutie.
Yeah, you're just
a
pretty you
want to
be.
Hold on, baby. You high up in the air?
Yeah. Look this way, Jesse. Look this way. There you go.
I'm scared.
You all right, baby?
You sort of look like a camel, baby.
I'm so sorry.
Oh, no, you're good.
Yeah, I got a smile out of you.
Also showing possibly six more horses to go in this group, 149, 1857, 1857, 1985, and 2977 place.
Guys, all right, are you ready on this side, guys?
Yeah.
Are you ready on this side? All right, on your mark, get set, go. Who's gonna win? Who's gonna do it, guys? Very first one to the top. Now don't stop, don't miss a drop. Oh, it's a race to the top, chasing your prize. Lucky number two, what a guess. Lucky number two, double. I go by my computer.
Good job!
Very close race, guys. Very close race. Anything you want.
Alright, so closing the day out. Got caught in the rain, as you see. From the looks of it earlier, you seen it was going to rain anyways. And they called it right on the dot. It's almost 5 o'clock, so we getting caught in the rain.
leaving, going to get some food.
Go down and put some of that stuff in that car. Dang.
Yeah, so we out.
Eternity later.
Day two. All right, so the trip is finally over. I'm at a rest stop up there in Maryland. We hit the road in early this morning. Well, not too early, 9 o'clock. I think, what time is it now? It's 11 o'clock, so we've been around for 2 hours. We still got like another 2 hour drive. But, so let me tell you the story. Well, went to the casino yesterday, no luck. No luck at all, lost money. That's why it's a tragic ending. I went broke in the casino. So I went this morning, $100, ran that up to like $400, $500. Gave her $50 to play. Yesterday, she won $150, so she's up 100. And then today, she took $20 today. Just $20 and ran that up. So we came back pretty good, better than what we left, so. But yesterday I was a little nervous, so everything worked out. But I'm gonna close this video out. We're not too far from home. They got a car meet tomorrow, so I'm gonna get ready for that. So with that being said, y'all like, comment, and subscribe. Hit that subscribe button, and I'm out.